Hi, this is Prasad. This video is about the NASA's 2020 Mars mission. United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket will launch NASA's Perseverance rover to Mars on 30th July, and the rover is scheduled to land on Mars on 18th February 2021. The spacecraft will explore the Jezero crater to study the planet's habitability, seek signs of past microbial life. The rover also carries the Ingenuity helicopter, a technology demonstrator to prove that the powered flight can be achieved at Mars. The Mars 2020 mission has two main objectives. One is to seek signs of life, collect Mars samples, which will be returned to the Earth by a future mission for study. The Perseverance rover introduces a drill that can collect core samples of the most promising rocks and soils and store them in a cache on the surface of the Mars. A future mission could potentially return these samples to Earth. The mission is timed for a launch on 30th July 2020, when the Earth and Mars are in a good position relative to each other for landing on the Mars. Hence, it takes less power to travel to Mars. After the launch, entry, descent and landing system will take over, which includes the aeroshell, parachute, descent vehicle, sky cranes and the Perseverance rover. Atlas V lifts off from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. Solid rocket boosters are burned out and are separated. Core booster is burned out and separated. The Centaur cryogenic engine is ignited and takes over to put the landing system to its final escape orbit towards Mars. The entry, descent and landing system EDLS that includes the aeroshell, parachute, descent vehicle, sky crane and the Perseverance rover all are inside this capsule. EDLS escaping the Earth gravity and is en route to Mars. Perseverance is set to touch down in an area that was once flush with water 3.5 million years ago, known as Jezero crater. Scientists picked Jezero because it has the best potential to find signs of life once existed there. The rover's robotic arm drills the rock core and collects them in the rover itself for the future mission to bring to Earth for studies. A small helicopter named Ingenuity will be carried on the belly of the rover. It can fly for about 90 seconds. It will be the first aircraft to attempt a controlled flight in another planet. Mars 2020 Perseverance rover will take about 7 months to reach the surface of the Mars. Watch for my second part of this video, which will be uploaded on my YouTube channel before the landing takes place.